Didn't mean to interact with the Wizard's Mark, sorry. Might also make some elven arrows if it's possible. Oh, then again, I don't have any feathers, do I?
Quiet. I see prey ahead.
Excuse me. This cough is just lingering. Need some of those proper big boy meals. Again, I don't need to take everything if I'm actually setting up a base. Oh, what's it called? A portal. It's Moria, that's the one, right? Yeah. Drink the ale before we go to bed. I don't know if I can actually, you know, fast travel while holding it. We can, could.
Oh, there is an inn, a merry old inn beneath an old gray hill, and there they brew a beer so proud, but the man in the moon himself came down one night to drink his fill. The ostler has a tipsy cat that plays a five-string fiddle, and up and down he runs his bow, now squeaking high, now purring low, now sawing in the middle.
High spirits. Get two of those going. Try for the best of me to have food only in that. The fiber, okay. Let's sleep. Again, all focus buff. Oh, well fed as well. Go. I want to fast travel. I'm gonna run over to where the vents, the thing's at. Those do hurt you if you get hit in the head by one of those things. Okay. See if I'm about to make mistakes. Hit with my two-handed axe, yeah. It's not. Does, what? How does this work? Oh, I just build a ladder. I thought this was, oh shit, I thought this would be an actual elevator system. I guess that's where all the fiber came in. Just climb.
The crystal descent is beautiful, but what's in the lower deeps?
Why you gotta say it like that? Why? Why you gotta say it like that, you little shit? I can get back up, right? Okay, just want to make sure that I have actually a way out. I'm not a coward, just well prepared. Oh, this is feeling awfully Balroggy. Yeah, I just built one. Hmm. Oh, you little shit, I'm building.
Eyes up! Monsters in the air!
Motherfuckers. I was trying to do something. That must be built another half, okay. What's this? Usually these are like a straight little path. Okay. Not connect through. Oh. Okay. Natural fiber, just in case any more bridges and stuff. Oh, fuck off. Looks like pushing them is enough. I guess I gotta go further down. Okay, that seems to be the absolute best way of dealing with these shitheads. Just block and push them. Just one shot. We'll be doing that from now on. Way to deal with the curse stuff. Really? Nice 20-mile range. I really hope there's going to be some sort of quick fast travel I can repair down there. This area sucks. The wizard's mark. Way down to the deeps, the faint foulness in the air. Lovely. See some shrooms showing up. That's more spiders inside of a frickin' cursed area that I can't really do anything about. Best fucking way, right here. God, I hope there's an outpost down here or some shit. Oh, my back. that should do it. I build wall climbing. Oh, thank God.
Ah, poor fella.
Okay, maps don't add it. But remember to double interact with these things. what's up, guy? Salt. Really? My pickaxe not strong enough to mine salt? Okay. Well, that looks like an looks like an outpost? Pilgrim Road.
Oh, this must be it. The ancient Pilgrim Road Arik talked of. I hope it still leads to the Eastern Stairs, the way back up.
Okay. Not an outpost. Oh god, that scared me. The mountain roots. Now, are these by any chance the trees I'm after? There's a loom.
Dangerous, just how I like it.
Diggity. Blaze shroom. How much of this stuff do I need? Okay, I got enough of that. What else did I need that wood for? I think it was, you need that, you need quite a bit, and you need that, so we need more of it.
Eyes up! Monsters in the air!
shit. The priority will be the pickaxe. Ooh, statue. Mm-hmm.